Turned over here is Cal Burke. Checked on the play by Ekman Larson. Robertson stopped in his tracks at center. Back in comes Vegas and Pearson. Right pad stopped by Wall. Another shot incoming. Gravenka down in front.
But she got a win, and he was able to do so.
Thurtle getting it ahead to Kolasar. Cruising into the Leafs zone, into the middle for Wall. Following up, Petrangelo. A backhand stopped by Wall. Now up ahead for Kolasar. Keegan Kolasar onto his backhand forehand, and Wall stops that.
This game is earmarked. This is an important one. You go tomorrow night against the Ottawa Senators and then finish off the Canadian portion in Montreal on Saturday.
Cassidy on 399. Coaching wins as Carlson's robbed by Wall.
Starts off the stick of Carlson right in the slot. Gets left alone. Look at the late reaction.
For McNabb, and Lorenz with another shot block.
Wow.
Well, it's not 8, it's 18 this time. Great work by Lorenz. Here is a shot, and Wall with a save, and able to smother the rebound. Fired in, Wall unable to knock that down. Tanev behind the net, sends it around. Dorothea back to the line. Theodore and Eichel shooting, stopped by Wall with Theodore up top. Challenge there by Duer. Back to Eichel and across. Here's the shot. Wall fights it off. And a second save. It's Eichel back. Theodore returns it to Jack Eichel. Shooting. And Wall with the stop. He'll hold. Yeah, I don't think Craig ever had a 26-minute fight, did he?
No.
Puck loose in front of the net. A chance. Another big stop by Wall. Bobby McCann. No Matthew Nyes. At least to start the third period, not likely expected back in this game. Chance there, Wall will stop. And a bouncing puck. He'll be back tonight, Tanner Pearson. The hot shot high. Robertson gives it away. And Petrangelo. The right pad stopped by Wall. And Joseph Wall is going to post his second career shutout. Almost 3 years to the day from his first. And this is his first ever at Scotiabank.